So find the center and radius of the circle. The circle in the form of 3x² + 3y² - 5x - 6y + 4 = 0. Of course, it is also circle equations. So a quite difference between the previous circle equation and in this equation. Here in the circle equation, x square coefficient, y square coefficient both are equal. But in this previous circle equation, x square, y square coefficients equals to 1. But here, x square coefficient, y square coefficients both are but not equal to 1. Now, we writing this equation, we have 3x² + 3y² - 5x - 6y + 4 = 0. Now, taking the 3 common, totally. Here, x square coefficient, y square coefficients becomes unity. That's why, so taking the 3 common. And after that, x² + y² - 5/3x - 6/3, here 2y + 4/3 = 0. Here now, x² + y² - 5/3x - 2y + 4/3 = 0. Here this is the circle equation. Here we comparing this circle with the general form. Yes, we know this the general form of the circle. x² + y² + 2gx + 2fy + c = 0. Here comparing this equation with the general form of the circle. So already we know this process. Here x square coefficient, y square coefficients both are same. And here x coefficient here 2g. Here x coefficient here -5/3. Y coefficient here 2f. Here y coefficient -2. And c is equals to 4/3. 2g is equals to -5/3. G is equals to -5/6. And here f is equals to -1. Here c is equals to 4/3. Center coordinates here x1, y1 is equals to -z, -f. -z, -f is equals to 5/6, -± + here these are the center of the circle coordinates 5/6, 1 and radius. Here radius already we know this. The radius of the circle formula r is equals to g² + f² - c. So substituting all these values, so g² = -5/6. g² = 25/36 + f² = -1/2 and c = -4/3. So now taking the LCM here, so 36. Okay, here this is the 25 + 36 - 12, 12 4 jump, so 48. Now, so 36, 20, 25, so 61, 61, 48, so 10, 3, so here 13. So under root of, so 13/36, here root 13/6 units. So once again, 25, this is the, so one of the example of, so root 13/6 units. So now, this is the another example of to find out the center and the radius. The circle in the form of ax² + ay² + 2gx + 2fy + c. Here, x square coefficient, y square coefficient both are same but not equal to 1. Now, so the coefficient of x² y² coefficients becomes unity. Here now taking the 3 common. After that, we comparing this equation with the general form of the circle to getting the values g, f, c. But here, our job is to find out the center coordinates and the radius. So So our center coordinates minus z comma minus f is equals to 5 by 6 comma 1. And the radius formula r is equal to root of g square plus f square minus a. Here putting all these values in this and simplification here root 13 by 6 units. Here this is the another example. Okay. So please write this and note this problem. So next and another problem is circle equation passing through the point 1, 3 and center of the circle is 1, 1. Yes, students, here our job is to find out the equation of the circle. But here given that find the circle equation, the circle is passing through the point 1, 3. Yes, the circle is passing through the point 1, 3. And whose center of the circle is 1, 1. Yes, this is the rough diagram of this. Yeah, this is the circle. But the circle is passing through the point. Circle is passing through the point 1, 3. Here, which is the P. And the center of the circle here, Q is equals to 1, 1. Yes, the center of the circle coordinates. So, we consider as x1, y1. Students, we know this. The distance between the center and any point of the circle. Yes, this is the point upon the circle. The distance between these two points is the radius of the circle. Yes, the distance between the given point and the fixed point is the radius of the circle. And we know this is the center of the circle. So, Q is equals to, so x1, comma y1 is equals to 1, comma 1. Now, so to getting the circle equation, so it is suitable form of the circle. So the standard form, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. Here given that center of the circle, the center of the circle coordinates Q is equals to x1 comma y1, here 1 comma 1. But it is a point upon the circle. Yes, this is the point upon the circle. The P is the point upon the circle. The radius of the circle R is the distance between P and Q. Already we know this, the distance between the two points. So, x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. The distance between these two points here, 1 minus 1 whole square plus 3 minus 1 whole square. Yes. Under root of 0, 3 minus 1, 2 square 4, that is equal to root 4 is equal to 2, r is equal to 2. So, students, we know this, the center coordinates here x1, comma y1, and the radius is equal to r is equal to 2. So, our job is to find out the equation of the circle. Now, the suitable form of the circle in this, the circle equation is, here to write the circle equation in the standard form, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. Yes, we know this, x1 y1 is equals to 1 comma 1 and r is equals to here x minus 1 whole square plus here y minus 1 whole square, here r is equal to 2, 2 square is equals to 4. To expand this like a minus b whole square, x minus 1 whole square, x square minus 2x plus 1, and similarly y minus 1 whole square, जब y square minus 2y plus 1 is equal to minus 4, here taking this, so here minus 4 is equal to 0, here write in orderly, x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y, here 1 plus 1, 2, 2 minus 4, minus 2 is equal to 0, here this is the circle equation, so given that, so with the center 1 comma 1 and the circle is passing through the point 1 comma 3. Here the center of the circle is given, but the radius of the circle is direct, not bare. Here given that the circle is passing through the point 1 comma 3. Here the radius of the circle is the distance between the P and Q. Here to find out the radius, I am putting all these values, the circle equation, the standard form, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r square. After simplification, the circle equation is, here finally, x square plus y square minus 2x minus 2y, here the constant here, minus 2. Students, now, the definition of the points and the unit circle and the concentric circles. Point circle and the unit circle and concentric. Point circle means here the radius of the circle r is equal to 0. So which of the form? X minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to 0. Yes. Point circle means the radius of the circle is equal to 0. The circle in the form of x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to 0. And the second one, unit circle. Unit circle means the radius of the circle is equal to 1. Here, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to 1. And here, x1, y1 is the center of the circle and the radius is equal to 0. That means it is a point circle. And the center x1, y1 and the radius is equal to 1. It is a unit circle. And another one is concentric circles. Concentric circles means the circles having the same center but different radiuses. Now like this. Yeah, this is the one of the circles. Yeah, its center x1 comma y1 and radius is equal to r. And this is the another circle. Here center is x1 y1 and radius is equal to r2. And this is the another circle. Center is x1 y1 and radius is equal to r3. So students, we observe this figure. All these circles having the same center but different radiuses. Now like this. Here x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r1 square. This is the one. And x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r2 square. Next, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r3 square. So now, students, we observe this concentric circles. Concentric circles means the circles having the same center but different radiuses. Here, like this. So, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r1 square. And here its radius is r2 square. Here its radius is r3 square. All the circles having the same center. There is no change. Changes only radiuses of the circle. This type of the circles are called the concentric circles. Concentric circles means all the circles having the same center and different radiuses. And here point circle means the radius of the circle is 0. And in unit circle, the radius of the circle is 1. Now, yes, so we observe this. So, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. And another one is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus k is equal to 0. Just we observe this, these two equations of the circle. The first one center is minus z comma minus f. Yes. And the second one center is also minus z comma minus f. either so differ only constants. That means the radiuses of the both circles are different. So first one circle radius here r1 is equal to root of g square plus f square minus e, and the second circle radius here g square plus f square minus k. So the circles having the same center and different radiuses, those are the concentric circles. The concentric circle of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c, which of the form x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus k. So here students, we observe this differ only constant, differ only constant. So now the one example of students, now this is the another examples depending on the concentric circles. Here find the equation of the circle passing through the point 2, 3 concentric with the circle x square plus y square plus 8x plus 12y plus 15 is equal to 0. So now here this is the given circle. Our required circle is passing through the point 2, 3, and our required circle is the concentric with the given circle. Already we know this concentric circles means the circles having the same centers but different radiuses. And already we know this, the form of the concentric circle of the given circle differ only constant. Yes, the given circle. The given circle equation is, so x square plus y square plus 8x plus 12y plus 15 is equals to 0. Yeah, this is the rough diagram. Now this is the given circle and this is our required circle. The required circle is concentric with the given circle, and the required circle is passing through the point 2, 3 to find out the required circle. Yes, the required circle. The required circle equation B, which of the form x square plus y square plus 8x plus 12y plus differ only constant, but we don't know the constant for the concentric circles. So the circle is concentric with the given circle, differ only constant. For finding this constant, but this circle is passing through the point 2, 3. That means 2, 3 is a point on the circle. Here substituting this 2, 3 in this equation, then we will get in the value of lambda. Here x square is equal to, x is equal to 2, y is equal to 3. Here 2 square 4 and 3 square 9. Here x is equal to 2, a 2 is 16 plus 12, 3 is 36. So plus lambda is equal to 0. Here so 36 plus 16 plus 4, so 20, 29, 29 plus 36. So here lambda plus 65 is equal to 0. The sum of these 16 plus 9, so 25, 29, 29 plus 36, 65. Lambda is equal to minus 65. Yes, we got the lambda. So the circle equation is the required circle equation is x square plus y square plus 8x plus 12y, but here already we know this lambda is equals to minus 65 is equals to 0. Here this is the one of the example depending on the concentric circles. So once again, to find out the circle equation passing through the point 2, 3 concentric with the given circles. Concentric circles means the circles having the same center and different radiuses. The concentric circles which are the form concentric circle of the given circle differ only constant. We consider the concentric circle of the given circle x square plus y square plus 8x plus 12y plus lambda. For finding this lambda, but this circle is passing through the point 2, 3. Here substituting this point in the circle equation, so replacing with x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 3. And after simplification, here lambda is equals to minus 65. Therefore, the circle equation is x square plus y square plus 8x plus 12y minus 65 is equal to 0. So now, in these students, in this class, so we discuss about the definition of the circle and its applications and its forms. Standard form, general form, and so we doing the sum. So examples, so to find out the circle equation, so with the center and the radius, and to find out the center and the radius of the circles, so whenever the circle in the general form, and the definition of the point circle, unit circle, and the concentric circles, okay.